I felt this warm sensation coming through my body, and just all the way, and it's getting more tighter on my lower lumbar.
Okay.
That's always been my problem.
Well, you didn't tell me that until I went to my home. Mm-hmm. I came back, so my husband had the board with me. Somebody has, you have a back pain.
Yeah.
Hip, actually.
The hip pain, mm-hmm. and the lumbar. So what was the problem with your hip?
Well, basically, I walk too much my legs here, so I'm always swollen.
Yeah.
So it always hurts me, yeah. No matter what. So when he prayed over me, like literally the same thing, I felt the, when he touched my hand, I felt the, you know, the voltage.
Oh, yeah.
All over, and then the heat all over, all the way. And right over here, I felt it like going, lifting up, going away.
That's awesome.
Yeah. So it really works.
So how are you feeling now?
I feel good.
Do you have anything?
No.
No? Nothing.
Nothing.
So it is now like, I think it's a couple of hours later, mm-hmm. right? So,
yeah.
Because I came to check with Kristen, and I thought maybe I can record. Thanks,